We're here in Cowan, Tennessee, is a fully loaded coal bucket after getting the Cowan pushers attached down. He's now going to make his way after a long wait. Let's just see what kind of power he's got for this train.
Looks like he's got a newer Devo, he's got an SC70 Mac and another Devo.
Up the mountain, 303, on his way to Stillsboro, Georgia. Here we have another southbound Q645. He does not have the pushers on the end, so he's probably a good enough train where he's got enough power. Looks like about 3 units and don't look like a good length of cars. Let's see what he's got.